A San Antonio man has been indicted on a murder charge for a crime that happened back in 2016. Take a look at Jorge Rivera. He is accused of the murder of Javier Soto. Rivera was arrested back in April during a traffic stop. Several undocumented migrants were found in that truck. At that time, the San Antonio Police Department said during questioning, Rivera also confessed to the 2016 murder. If convicted, he faces up to life in prison.